Okay, what I have done is I have sprinkled my potatoes. These are three great big sweet potatoes, some cabbage, and some purple onion, all chopped up in big chunks. And I've drizzled it with EVOO. And now I'm going to add my seasonings, which are dill, sea salt, basil, and ground pepper. I'm going to sprinkle that over. The oven is set at 425, and I will cook this for at least 45 minutes.